Now, speaking of people who need therapy, is Cody Rhodes.
After I defeated Rey Mysterio at WrestleMania in what I thought was going to be the biggest night of my life, I expected to feel vindicated. And instead, I feel nothing. It's not enough. And tonight, I'm competing in the Battle Royal for a chance to compete for the World Heavyweight Championship at Extreme Rules. And will that be enough? If I win the World Heavyweight Championship, is there a victory? Is there a moment? Is there anything that will erase from my memory the disfigurement? The monster that stared back in the mirror at me after Rey Mysterio purposefully crushed my face. Everybody knows Rey Mysterio is a father. And I'm sure countless nights he's tucked his children into bed. He's assured them there is no monster in that closet. There is no monster under your bed. Well, Rey, I'm not stopping until I make you that monster. I want those little children to be horrified at the sight of your face. As I'm horrified at the sight of mine, and that is vindication.
Clearly Rey Mysterio's heard enough. No more chilling threats from Cody Rhodes.
Here we go.
You can't blame Cody Rhodes. You can't blame Cody Rhodes for what Rey Mysterio has done to this man.
Oh, you know who I
do. And now he's going to do this again. Mysterio trying to maim Rhodes again.
Oh, it's coming. You know who I blame for that? I blame Dusty Rhodes. When Dusty Rhodes could have been helping his son, Dusty sent this kid down his path.
Look at
Dusty.
This.
Oh, 619 from Mysterio.
Again, Mysterio trying to maim Cody Rhodes.
As well as he should.
Has this man not done enough to Rhodes? Mysterio deserves to suffer. He deserves the same fate.
Come on.
Nobody deserves what Cody Rhodes has had to go through. What goes around comes around.
Can a fired up and determined Mysterio forget about Cody Rhodes and turn his attention to his match? It's coming up next here on SmackDown.